The USC Trojans, 15th ranked in the land, looking for a sweep of the Oregon schools. And after winning in three sets at Oregon on Friday, they do likewise against Oregon State here today. And they did so even though they had some players injured. Amy Underdown did everything she could for Oregon State. She ended up with 15 kills.
I mean, she moved the ball around, and they really rely a lot on Amy Underdown, and she did the best she absolutely could, hit from the back row and the front row. Did an incredible job.
And yet USC gets the win despite the injury to Kalia Lanier, already playing without Brooke Botkin. Lanier collided faces with Rennie Meyer-Wally. Botkin out because of concussion protocol. Lanier didn't come back into this match.
And that is a huge player for them. I mean, she carries a load for their team. So with that replacement, Brooklyn comes into the game.
Brooklyn Shermer had her red shirt pulled, and that was their first rally as a collegiate. She ends up with a stuffed block.
And she stayed aggressive the entire game and never let up.
And then Emily Baptista playing on the left side because of the injury on Friday to Brooke Botkin. She ended up with 17 kills playing six rotations for the first time this year.
I really think she enjoyed taking on that heavy load as an outside hitter. She was able to move the ball around and she got set so much more. So she got to shine today.
And this is match point. They went to Baptista and she finishes it off against a hard-fighting Oregon State team. USC wins it in three. They'll host the Washington schools next week. Oregon State, meanwhile, will be at the Bay Area schools. We hope for good news for both Brooke Botkin and Kalia Lanier that they can play next week. USC escaping with a pair of wins here in the state of Oregon. And since 2009, USC is now 16-2 in the state of Oregon. At all time against Oregon State, 55-9. It's the Trojans with the sweep today.